forest. Not queen, not duke, not prince. My regal robes of the forest would be satin, not cotton, not chintz. I command each thing, be it fish or fowl, with a loof and a loof and a royal growl. As I click my heel, all the trees they would kneel, the mountains bow and the bulls kowtow, and the sparrows would take fie, fie. Each bit would show respect to me, the chipmunk's genuflect to me. Though my tail would lash, I would show compassion to every underling.
Be hailed and crowned, why, yeah.